is like a really light gray, and that's the one thing I don't like. I thought these were gonna be white, but they're light gray. But I'm still gonna wear them because they're a really nice shoe, and I like them a lot, and they're really comfortable for a Jordan 5 because they don't have the theme right here. So what I'm gonna do is cop the other pair because I want both pairs. I because I want both pairs. I really am a fan of All Mama Year. They killed it with the shoe. I feel like it would have been a 10. The shoe could have been a 10 if this was white and not light gray, and this blue was a little bit more like universal. Like it's not. Sharks. I believe that's what Tinker said. Tinker is the guy that designed most of the Jordans. But yeah, he designed it with the shark teeth right here, which is so cool. I was always a fan of that. A lot of people hated that, but I love that. I just stayed away from Pives because they are uncomfortable as because on regular ones there's puffiness right here. Safe, spread love, deuces.